Why don't you go into the next room and start getting undressed? What's your pleasure? Why don't you go into the next room and start getting undressed? What's your pleasure?
That's sweaty Betty. Your bitch ain't nothing new. Her mind was the baby sent me back when we was two. We go play a playground into the skating rink, and we go under the bleachers that she let me hit the stank villa. She moved across town and never came back until the last day I seen her at the chicken shack. She said her name was Betty. I can't believe this shit. The sexy little girl is now a fat, sweaty bitch. She said, hey Jay, tell me how you been. She had a chicken gizzard stuck to her chin. I told her, hell still, then flicked it off her face and said, Betty, oh Betty, what you say? We leave this place. I took her back to the crib and hit it all night. I let my fingers run across the
I'm here.